We're making them a bit more because I'm too edgy, you know, silly.
Look. And this is a couple.
This I know, guys, I messed up.
Look, she had, it said one egg, she put two eggs. Look at this, y'all. Look, she said,
it
what? 500
eggs.
No, it didn't.
It says a million eggs.
No, it didn't. Y'all, look at this. Does this say a million eggs?
Yes, a million eggs, 20 million eggs.
No. It only says one. So.
1 million eggs.
See? Y'all, so but she didn't learn a lesson. When I'm in the kitchen, we are mixing still a little. So I'm gonna pop you guys somewhere where y'all can see us. Hold up. What is this? You messed up already. You gotta mix it till all the chunks are out.
I should have listened to you.
Because me and mommy made a cake before. She said don't leave any white chunks in it. And we made cookies before, and it said the same thing. Thank you, yes, okay? Guys, don't ever do this without supervision because you never know what to put in it. This is what it looks like before. Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you what it looks like so far. This is what it looks like so far, you guys. Do you think she did good or did she do bad?
I did bad.
Because I think she did bad too. This is not how it's supposed to be.
You think I should put more mix in it a little bit?
Can I mix the mix though this time? Yay! So you guys, she's putting more mix in.
Because I was being goofy.
Yeah. She messed up life. Oh, you guys saw me. A little bit.
Hold on. Hold on. See how it's collaborating now?
This time I'm gonna mix. Okay. It's mixing good, guys. Good. I wanna do the rest.
We get the powder off, we won't spill it over there.
I'm going to mix. Now, she's putting something. She's putting more of it in here, so all of it can mix good. You guys, so. Let's get to mixing. You want me to put it on fast? You want me to put it on fast mode? Mm-mm. I want to.
But
how do you put it on fast mode though?
I don't know.
Hold up.